Everyone, welcome back to another Vlogmas. It's currently like 7 a.m. and I'm heading to work. I work 8:45 to 5:30. The plan for today, just going to work. Hey guys, so it's currently 11 p.m. and I'm about to take my makeup off and call it a night. Today was like really unproductive for vlogging. I went downtown at 7 a.m. I studied, did some work. I went to actual work for like 7 hours, 8 hours. I came home. I went to Starbucks to do some studying. I came home. I watched the TV and now I'm in bed. So really unproductive. Like for vlog wise, but like really productive school wise. Tomorrow, kind of the same thing. Going downtown early, then I work 10 to 5:30, coming home, and I'm not going to Starbucks tomorrow. So like coming home and I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Maybe work on my website or something like that. And then Wednesday, I'm gonna be home all day studying because I have an exam Thursday. And Thursday night, I'm gonna try and hit the gym. Friday, don't really know what I'm doing yet. So we'll keep that updated, but welcome to my unproductive vlog. Part two, because last week was the same thing. We love a school queen. Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday morning. I was supposed to go downtown earlier, but your girl could not wake up. So it's currently 8 a.m. I just got ready. I'm about to go downstairs, eat some food, and leave because I do work at 10. So super duper tired. I'm like not down, but you gotta do what you gotta do to get the money. But tomorrow I get to sleep in a little bit. I'm super excited for that. That's how my day looks right now. I'm just gonna go get some food and go to work. I'm so tired. I am so tired.
So we can't forget to take our golly gummies in the morning, apple cider vinegar gummies. If you want to try a, what is this called? Like a box, a little thing. The link is in my bio. You get some money off. Use the code ITSMANAWAN. I'm sorry, I can't speak right now. It's like the morning, I'm tired.
So it's not like too cold outside today, but like it's not like warm. Where I live, it's always like cold and everything. So I just got my work shirt under with a crew neck, a scarf, and a jacket and a little hat to keep me warm. But I'm walking to the bus right now and I'm just tired, like real tired. But I bought a new camera lens yesterday and it's coming in the mail tomorrow. So I'm super excited about that. I'm studying. So I'm currently in the process of taking off my makeup. I bought these reusable makeup remover pads from Amazon. And then I just use this is called a Garnier Skin Active Micellar Water. So it removes makeup and cleanses soothing, no rinsing needed. So I just use that to take my makeup off because you can't sleep with makeup on. But I'm basically about to take a shower. So I'm taking my makeup off before my shower, and then I'm gonna get in bed. Tomorrow is a long study day because I have an exam on Thursday. So that is great. So my makeup is off. My skin is not looking like the best, but like that's okay. It's not too shabby. But I'm going to hop in the shower and I will see you after. Okay, so basically I just showered. I blow dried a bit of my hair, but I didn't want to like completely blow dry it because it's not good to like have your hair blow dried all the time. Like it's better to air dry it. It just helps with like the heat on it and everything. So I have that done, and I got a candle in the back with some my salt lamp on. So that's cute. I'm just gonna do a little bit of skincare. You can see my mascara that has leaked under my eyes, so that is just cute. But I'm gonna do some skincare stuff before I lay in bed and just have me a night. It's 11 o'clock, so I'm not really gonna do anything much, but I do wanna just like chill and like watch some YouTube and stuff like that. So I'm really just gonna put some rosehip oil on my face. I don't know if you can see it, but it's on my face. And I'm just gonna rub that into my skin. Usually you're supposed to wash your hands before but I didn't show me doing that, but I just rub it into my skin and that's that. I don't want to put too much on my face because with exams, like, I already know I'm going to break out, so it's kind of inevitable. So I do that. And then for my lips, I'm just going to use a lip serum. My friend Santa's company, it's called Down a Glow. I don't know if it's going to focus, but it's a lip serum and it helps leave your lips moisturized and stuff. You can see that it is moisturizing them right now. Yeah, so that's basically all I'm going to do tonight because I just want to get in bed. Honestly, I just want to jump in my bed. So I'm going to hop in bed, but I will see you in the morning and I will show you probably me making some breakfast or something to eat. A coffee and getting on that study grind because the final season is not going to kill me. Final season is not going to stress me out. Final season is going to be a-okay and I'm going to do great. I just need to be positive, so I'll see you in the morning. Good morning. It is 10 a.m. I'm up. I'm about to go to homework. Studying, basically. I'm going to make a coffee. Study. And that's basically what my day is gonna look like. That's literally all I'm doing because my exam is tomorrow, so I need to do good. And so that's what I'm doing today. I'm really tired, but I'm happy I got to sleep in a bit because it was really needed. So, like every morning, we take our Galdi gummy. I've already spoken about this, but they are apple cider vinegar gummies, and they are made with apple cider vinegar, obviously, but they are made as an alternative to apple cider vinegar because they don't taste as bad as apple cider vinegar, and they have other things that they do. So this is the gummy. And we got another coffee. This one's really good. It's supposed to like have like a chocolatey effect, and it does, and it still tastes like coffee, so I love that. So I just put on like a bit of foundation and stuff because I'm gonna try and take a picture for a company today, so we're gonna see how that goes. Yeah, studying is like not going as fun as I want it to because studying is just never fun, but that's okay. We good. It's okay. Good morning. My hair is crazy right now, but that's okay. I just woke up and I'm about to get ready, eat something. No, actually, I'm going to eat something at Starbucks. I'm just going to get ready and then I'm going to head out and go to Starbucks and meet my friend. We're going to a little bit of reviewing before exam. And then my exam is 2 to 5, but like I think I'm probably going to be able to leave before 4 based on what the exam is, but we shall see. So I'm all ready now. I think I'm getting sick, so that's wonderful. Love that for me. I always get sick during exam week, and like this year I was like, oh my god, I'm not getting sick, and I'm like, here we are. My throat just hurts a little bit and I feel like a little bit congested, so when I get back home I'm gonna take like some Buckley's and stuff and try to get better because I don't want to be sick for Christmas and everything like that. But yeah, so I'm ready. Did minimal makeup, put on a shirt, fixed my hair a bit, and I'm about to head out. And yeah, wish me luck. Of course, we're taking our gummies again today because you gotta take them every day if you want it to work. So it snowed yesterday, so there's a bit of snow on the floor and it's a little bit icy. So let's hope I don't fall before I get there. I just got home, I finished my exam. It was like okay, like you know when you end an exam and you're like you don't know if you did really good or really bad, like that's me, but like that's me also with every single exam, so whatever. But now I'm going to do some homework for my next exam, my last exam, and then do some YouTube stuff and hit the gym later. So that's the night tonight. I don't want to do too much studying though because I'm tired. So I just opened some packages and I got a lot of these Built Bars. They're protein bars
And then I also got some makeup that's for a giveaway. So that will be up soon. And then I got my own makeup. And
yeah.
So I'm about to drive to the gym. Haven't been there in a while. Am I excited? No. Do I want to lose weight and be more toned and be have like a healthier lifestyle? Yes. So we must go.
So I just hopped out of the shower. My hair is still wet. I need to go dry that right now. But I don't know. Getting out of the shower after you go to the gym just feels so, so, so refreshing. But yeah, I got my Christmas shirt on and I'm about to call it a night. I'm just going to dry my hair and then get into bed. So I'll see you in the morning. The gym was not fun. It was rough. It was long. It was a pain in the ass, but that's the gym. Feels good to go. But tomorrow, basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to wake up. I'm going to sleep in a bit, then I'm going to wake up. I'm going to do some last minute things for an assignment that I have due tomorrow, and then go shopping for some workout clothes, and then I have an appointment. So that's the gist of what tomorrow and the last day of this vlog will look like. Good morning and happy Friday. It's 11. I slept in. We love that. I'm sick, so that's awesome. We also love that. On today's schedule, I have to edit a video for someone. I have to finish an assignment, and then I'm going to try and clean up my room because it's disgusting, and then I have an appointment later, so that's what we're going to do, and we're going to try and get rid of this cold right away because it's, like, not cute. It's not cute at all. I'm so, like, oh, I hate being sick. So I'm just sitting in my living room with the tree, and I'm finishing one of my final assignments, and I'm super excited to be done with this because I'm so tired. So since I'm doing like meal prep and stuff, Fridays are my like cheat day because I'm going to do a cheat day every week because I don't see the point in doing one every like 2 months and stuff. That's just my opinion. So I'm making mac and cheese because I'm making mac and cheese because y'all already know mac and cheese is the fucking shit. But yeah, I'm also watching some YouTube. I'm watching Sierra's Vlogmas video. We love that. So here's my mac and cheese. I put sriracha sauce on top because you already know sriracha is the fucking best. Sriracha is the best. And now I'm going to continue watching my YouTube. I'm about to make some coffee because I'm starting to feel very tired. So I need coffee before I have to leave in about 2 hours. So I need to be energized. This limited edition Nespresso, it's almond cake flavored. I'm super excited to try it. We'll see if it's good. I really hope it is because I have high expectations. Can we just discuss how cute this packaging is for a second? It is super cute. I love it. I'm very excited to try this flavor out. Oh, that one's actually really good. I'm really sad now that this is going to be like a limited edition because it's kind of, it slaps. It's really good. So if you guys know me, you know that like I wear makeup all the time, and for me to like be on camera with like my imperfect skin and like being okay with that just shows like so much growth for me because like I would never be able to do that in the past, and like it just makes me happy that like I'm moving forward with myself and that like I'm like being okay with like my imperfections, you know what I mean? Just need to add that in. So yeah. Oh, I got my coffee and I'm editing for my friend Dion. If you want to check out his channel, it's Dion Griffin. Go check it out. He's learning French in this video. It should be out by the time this is up already, so yes. I got my two plants just chilling at the window, getting some sunlight on them. They're so cute. Love them. So I just changed, freshened up a little, and threw on some clothes. And now we're about to go shopping for a bit to get some Christmas presents. And also, I just need some more workout stuff because I don't really have a lot because I don't do that stuff, but yeah, so that's what the plan is for right now. So we're currently out for dinner at my neighbor's cafe. Thank you.
So I got my favorite candle, Paris Cafe, burning right now. I can't wait for my room to smell like it. And what I really like is it's made with essential oil, so it just gives the room like a different vibe. Like, it, instead of having an oil diffuser, this really helps.
Okay guys, so I'm currently in bed. I got my candle going to give me some good vibes before I sleep. But I put some pimple cream on because my skin is like, it's not bad, but like, you know, there's little blemishes that can be fixed up. I use the Glossier Zit Stick. I think it's called Zit Stick or Zit Zap or something like that. It's the only one that really works on me. So if you're looking for a zit cream or a pimple cream, I would suggest the Glossier one. But it's Friday night. I'm about to call it a night. I work tomorrow in the morning. I'm really tired. I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed my fun-filled studying boring life, because that's what I live. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to me below, and I will see you next week. And next week is so much more fun. Like, I finish exams, I'm doing like a charity gift wrapping thing, like I'm doing a photo shoot, like it's so much more fun. So stick around for that. So yeah, thumbs up, subscribe to me below, and I'll see you next time. And remember, live life, don't think twice. I'm out of here.